all right? One of the lights blew out again.
If you're hungry, I left.
Georgina, come quick.
It looks so futuristic. What is it?
I don't know.
Where did you get it?
I didn't.
Dr. Slater. Dr. Barry Slater. If you are hearing this, the experiment was a success. Yes, I am. Dr. Barry Slater. I am you precisely 30 years, 2 months, 18 days, 3 hours, and 19 minutes from the moment you started the re-oscillator. And together, we have successfully bridged time. Interdimensional chronospheric re-oscillation works. The future is incredible, Barry. But nothing compared to what we've accomplished today. Our work will connect civilizations past, present, and future. We will become one people devoid of war, greed, and even death. And that, Barry, is why you must complete the next experiment immediately. If you wish to save Georgina.
Please, Barry. You've never tested it on a living thing. Who knows what the effects might be? Or what might be on the other side?
Georgina, if I myself believe it to be safe, then it must be so. Who else knows interdimensional chronospheric re-oscillation theory better than I do? Remember this, for it will be the first thing I do when I see you again.
Georgina, you look just like I remember that day.
Something's gone wrong. Terribly wrong.
I have seen the dark universe yawning, where the black planets roll without aim, where they roll in their horror unheeded, without knowledge or lust or name. And something's creeping and creeping and waiting to be seen and felt and heard.
Do you remember the last thing you said? First thing you do?
Yes, of course.
Look what you've done!
Find something to eat.